Still got three more. The fun never stops.
Ammunition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage.
Where are you at? Hey man, try to tap on into me. Very nice. them when you get here. Okay, I'm just going through my Yeah. DMG. I have a Oh, that's a neat. I can stop in between reloads and fire. Neat shotgun. My god, every time my roommate Liam goes to the shower, the dog just whinges and cries. It has such separation anxiety, it's gonna die from it, from its own stress of a wall. It's incredibly stupid. Okay, open the garage. A shotgun and a DMR. One's for close range, the other one's for fucking everything else up. It's like a fast, it's got lots of bullets in one mag, but it's slower to reload. It's like an assault rifle, but a bit slower. Spin. But it also makes them suppressed if you shoot them for too long, which can be good and bad. What the fight? Got any explosives? Haha, I'm a bit faster. Fuck. No, I'm just joking. Being a fucking idiot, don't worry. Take it seriously. I don't think there's even a mod for movement speed anyways. Would be nice. Maybe we can get a skateboard. Go super fast. here. This way. Hang on a sec. Don't start anything. I'm ready. Run. Already did it.
With those munitions destroyed, True Sons won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon. Good work. Immediate medical assistance needed.
I'm just chatting some. Okay, let's go. Oh, cool, we can go into the dark zone. But only one dark zone. Hang on. I go to where I am and quickly hit this. Teleport to me.
Supply room access unlocked.
Oh yeah, did you listen to that song that I sent with the URL? Highly recommend it, because it's great, and you know how you know it's good. It was made by the same people who make the videos for League of Legends. Those guys know how to make a video, or music, both. I don't know why they just don't dump their League of Legends career and just go right to animation. This shit is legendary. Ended up being just as deadly as the disease. There's research data on DC-62 inside the USDA building. We need to secure it.
need to recover any research related to DC-62 from inside the USDA building.
Just teleport to me. Looks like a contaminated sign there. I don't know what it means, but I don't see anything that could that looks profitable.
Find a way to the courtyard. You can access the basement from there. Access panel detected.
In doubt, if you're in doubt, shoot it.
Toxic fumes detected. Risk of severe respiratory problems.
Respiratory problems.
Only seem to speed up the process. There's nothing left for us to do now, but
test results. Looks like the scientist tried using new...
Entering contaminated area. Exiting contaminated area.
Where's the last one?
Composition reading should help us understand how DC-62 reacts to other chemicals.
Server detected.
Download the research. I'll extract the data from Isaac.
Puzzle solving. Not on cover. Come to me. Come on, crawl, you little ninny. Suicidal ninny. And they're persistent in this level. Today I got a scope recipe. Guess you can attach items. Be weird if they didn't and they got rid of it. It's a different setting compared to the previous one. Alright. Now, the next one is over here.
The True Sons have claimed a water source connected to a museum on the National Mall. We need you to secure the location and switch on the pumps.
Hell yeah! Whew, this game is going to take a lot longer than the previous game. It's like a bowling ball down that one. Just teleport to me. Yeah, all right, it's a good place to stop. Sounds windy outside. This big fucker. I broke his defense and he's dead. Yeah, see. Let's get it. Oh, hang on, something over here. I prefer armor, but let's see what he dropped. Be good to compare. I don't know what he dropped. A chem launcher purple. Weird. Okay, follow me.
There's a water source connected to the museum on the National Mall. Neutralize any hostiles, and then activate the pumps to get the water flowing.
Hey, I heard there are... don't do anything.
Thousands of gallons of clean water connected to the museum.
Let's go. Oh, don't worry, there's a bunch of them right here for you. So did I. A vest. My vest does 1,369. That's only probably because I'm a level higher than, a few levels higher than yours. You should play this game personally, like solo when you can. Like, get all the side missions. You can get some big XP for doing projects. That's probably why I keep getting further ahead of you. I'm very thorough. This environment cannot be better for my turret. And there is something behind me. As far as nothing dropped anything. Almost level 14. Oh, there's people behind us. Maybe, I don't know. That seems more likely. When do you see all the golden enemies become common in the Dark Zone? I think there's no greater hell. The greatest sadists go there. No wait, masochists. Yeah, masochists. Do you even know what that means? I prefer both simultaneously. Okay. and together they are super creepy. That's the way. I like it. And I leveled up. Great. You're an appeal. Feel. Now we're just gonna leave the area. How the hell do we get out? Oh, slide. Well, I don't know what it is, but we'll go down the water. Oh, I found a knick-knack. I think we're out. Very good work, Teeny. You and I have decimated these last two missions. Time to after this, like once we play again, we're gonna be doing the Air and Space Museum, another main mission. It'll be the last one in the section. Yeah, I'm heading back to main base. Leave some SHD and kick some ass. And after this, I'm probably gonna go for a walk. Oh, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19. That's 21, 25 must be up there, that was 30, Rogers Island, what's 25 there? Once you hit level 30, you can pretty much go anywhere in the map, plus the settings change too. At least it did in the previous game.
biggest.
We could really use a hand.
Okay, everything else is just actions that I have to complete. Easy peasy. Very nice. Alright, new services available in for Dark Zone and new services available for Clan. This has got me interested. Yeah, I'll have to quit as well. Ooh. Dark ooh. No, I work Monday to Friday. Tomorrow's tennis. Then Sunday, it's nothing after that. Alright, Dark Zone levels and perks. One on Dark Zone Agent Act. Oh, you can get a thing called DZ Perks. So pretty much tier 1, tier 2, you can pick certain perks from each bar. It's very similar to the previous game though. New services to Clan. Crafting, stash, vendor. Oh, here it is. I need to find two more players, even if they're just random. And besides that, what I gotta do is sell a few of my gears, sell them for money, and I'll be done.
Hello, Agent.
I've only got two. I'm trying to upgrade my optics and muzzle. That'll do the trick. Optics are fully leveled up. It's gonna be great when I get all the SHDs. Finally get them all the upgrades I want. And when you reach level 30, you get these things called proficiency cacks every level. And you can get an upgrade which you get a 50% chance for a bonus item to drop when opening a field of proficiency cack. Which is awesome. kind of interested what the remaining staff are. One seems to be target practice. Appearance. And that looks like target as well. They both do. And one's optimization.
Take care.
Oh, that is such good armor. I must have it. I didn't realize you could mod it. I just realized I could mod my weapons. I forgot about the function. Wait, can you? Well, I was wondering if you could add skins to the guns. Oh, there it is. Yep, add to my new guns. I only had one skin anyways. Oh, I just went to the shop and bought some new armor. My backpack. The armor was originally 1,236, and it was blue. But the new one is purple and 1,700. Yeah, there we go. That's the new one. Everything's got over a thousand health. And blue. I'm very happy with it. There's an achievement that you have to get every single one of your equipment list to be purple. At least. Nice. Nice. Very sweet. Hey man, I'm probably gonna jump off.